I'm under arrest.
Not yet. You allege someone forced you to steal this?
Yeah. They threatened to drug me.
Threatened to drug you? Convenient.
I'm telling you the truth.
We'll be the judge of that, sir.
Like you said. This robbery occurred over 2 hours ago. Took you a while to locate your conscience, didn't it?
It's been a complicated night.
So it seems. Exploding vans, mysterious Chinamen. You know what I think? I think you're up to your balls in this, but you got scared, and now you're trying to lie your way out.
I'm telling you the truth.
Anyone to back you up?
No. No, everyone else in the van was killed in the accident.
Oh, again, convenient. Now, why don't you tell me why you stole this bowl and who you stole it for?
I told you. It was for this guy, Mr. Wu. He runs a restaurant in Shoreditch, that's all I know.
Tony Wu is sitting in the room right next to us. And he's very convincingly denied any involvement in your little enterprise. In fact, when we told him what you stole, he nearly stopped breathing.
Any thoughts? Do you know who the Choi family are? Because Tony Wu does. And he knows fine well not to fuck with them. I think you didn't realize that until after you stole the bowl. And now you're sitting here, shitting yourself. Looking for a way out. I want you to talk to somebody. Do you recognize this woman?
What the fuck is this?
What do I have here?
Answer her.
It's the Chinese bowl we stole from the auction house tonight.
No, it's not. Even though it fools the eye, I must admit. Which is why we rely on an effect called thermoluminescence. It's used to determine when the porcelain was fired. The bowl was created during the late Ming Dynasty, somewhere between 1368 and 1644. So it should be
between 647 and 371 years old.
I guess that's about right. But unlike the bowl I examined this evening, this thing here is less than 5 years old.
So where is the original?
Hey, where is it?
Fuck.
Yes, I dare say. Start talking.
To a solicitor, no one else.
Appreciate you coming down, Miss Tran. We'll keep you informed. Matthew Thompson, I am arresting you on suspicion of armed robbery.
What the fuck?
You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defense if you do not mention when questioned something you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence.
Look, I really don't know where it is.
Tell it to your solicitor.
Vehicle 721 in position on City Road. Copy that, 721. Please hold until further notice.
Where are you taking me?
CID at Knightsbridge. They want you to talk them through the robbery. If you want my advice, I'd help them do it. Start getting a few plus points on your record. Get a year or two off your sentence.
Can't believe it's come to this. Where did I go wrong? Where did I make the wrong choice?
Clive, you see this?
What are you doing, Clive? Don't decline, buddy! No!
Where is it? I don't know. I don't know where it is.
We've all had a very long night. If you don't come to your senses, I can assure you that yours will become even longer.
Where
is the ball?
I haven't got it.
Lies. The police informed us, the rightful owners, about what we've done. Where are you hiding it?
Oh, look, I haven't got your fucking rice bowl.
Disrespect, we're punished. Now for the final time, where is the bowl you took from the auction? Not the copy you brought to the police. The original. The original bowl that you stole, where?
You've got the wrong guy. What the fuck is that?
You know where the bowl is. You and your lady friend. Next door. Both of you know. One of you will tell.
What have you done to her?
So you admit to your partnership with her?
I never met her before tonight. Okay, I was part of the robbery, but it wasn't my choice. I don't know anything about fakes or forgeries or anything else for that matter, okay? As far as I'm concerned, the bowl in my pocket was the real bowl.
Hey, come here.
Who invited you?
Go to where? You don't want to tell me. Gong. Where?
I don't understand what the fuck you're saying to me.
Bowl equals pain. The longer you have bowl, the longer you have pain. Very simple mathematics.
Fuck! Fucking hell. No, I haven't got your fucking rice bowl, okay? Fuck!
I don't care if you have it or your girl. The bowl is ours. First to tell the truth is free. The other is punished.
The classic prisoner's dilemma. Game theory first term. Whatever I tell them lives or dies on what Mei Ling tells them, and vice versa. If our answers are inconsistent, one of us dies.
Choose punishment. Know your fate.
The short one.
A quick death, but painful. Dagger does not go in far, but when it's removed, the barbed teared intestines shred them. Death comes within an hour.
I thought you said it was quick.
Where is the bowl? The original bowl.
Can I trust her to be reasonable? Or will she keep quiet? Because if she does that, she dies.
Okay. I'll do it. I'll get you the bowl.
So your memory returns?
I wish.
Where is it?
I can't tell you. I have to go and get it for you.
Not good enough.
It's the only way you're gonna get it.
Ah!
You bring us the bowl, and she'll be punished.
What the fuck?
You have 6 hours to bring us the ball. After that, Doppler will no longer be able to save her life.
You're a bunch of fucking psychos.
From whom you chose to steal. You have 6 hours to put Mathis right.
Matt. It's Pa. He's the one who fucked us. He fucked us all.
How do you know that?
Because I'm the one who forged the copy for him.
Oh, fuck me.
Enough. Time to go.
I didn't mean by any of this to happen. I'm sorry.
Where's the original?
I don't know.